Speaking of space, hundreds of people spotted a fireball or a very bright meteor flying through our sky last night. It happened around 5:30, 8 p.m., the path over northern Vermont, where people actually heard the fireball, too. It was spotted in all six New England states, including Gorham, Lewiston, South Portland, and Saco here in Maine. If you saw it, you can head to our website to learn more on how to report your sighting. I'm meteorologist Ryan Breton, News Center Maine.